Well, new this morning, an Oklahoma baby fighting a rare condition may lose his leg. And Anita, I know you talked with the family to get him treatment.
Yeah, that's right. I sat there with little Brantley and talked to him. I'm sure it's a conversation he will not remember. But Brantley Jacobs has a leg that's extremely enlarged. The condition is called clipple-trainani, and it is very painful, folks. Brantley has received treatment in Oklahoma City, also in Arkansas, but still no resolution. His mother, Haley, says that Brantley is tough, and she's not giving up.
We don't care how much it takes. We don't care if we have to sell everything, but we want him treated.
Yeah, and so now these parents are taking Brantley to Boston so that he can meet with doctors who specialize in his condition. Tonight on Eyewitness News 5, I'm going to be giving you a closer look at the family's intense journey and how you can help. There are ways that you can help. So we want to make sure that this family is uplifted and supported by our local community. And I'll be telling you about that tonight.
Well, hopefully the doctors in Boston, they can come up with something.
Definitely.
There.